Today I've just finished my study of a big 200-plus-pound mountain leopard.